retro. It works for almost every figure, ladies. Joining us with some really great fashions for every occasion from the Stop Staring Collection, fashion expert and stylist, Kimmy Aaron. You look amazing. Happy New Year.
Thank you. It's easy to look amazing and stop staring.
What is it about these dresses? You've probably seen these dresses on some of our favorite celebrities, Kim Kardashian,
yes,
Vanessa Williams, Annalyn McCord. As we look at some of these pictures, why is it that these dresses work on every woman?
I honestly think that designer Alicia Estrada builds confidence into the seams of these dresses. They are
she
cut.
Does.
They are cut for every and any body type. And you look amazing, and more importantly, feel amazing in the dresses.
Well, we're going to bring the first model out. And you know, ladies, that this is one of the dresses, one of the designers that I wear on this show. I actually have this dress. And I know you're going to think that we're twins, but we have different skin coloring. We're different sizes and shapes, and yet it works on both of us, this color.
Plum is the one color that I think works as well on fair skin as it does on dark skin. And everybody should embrace some plum, especially come spring. And a peplum will definitely give you curve if you need it.
Peplum.
And hide the curve if you have too much of it.
Well, just so.
It's kind of that perfect little
It
dress.
Is forgiving. That is so beautiful. Okay, wonderful. That's great. Now we're going to go to a dark dress, which every girl should have the little black dress.
Yes. This is the quintessential LBD. It doesn't show too much. Mm-hmm. It doesn't reveal too much. And yet you see everything.
And we were saying, in the same way you could wear this to tea with grandma.
Yes.
You could also go on a first date.
Absolutely. And this is definitely appropriate for work, too.
Sure.
Especially if you wanted to pop it on with like a cute cardigan.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I love that. And the shoes kind of rock it. The next one is a Jessica Holmes dress, if I ever saw one. It's kind of a salute to the Navy, if you will. I don't know. Am I imagining?
The little sailor stripes. No, I love it.
Come on.
Every girl needs some separates. Of course, you can always find a great dress, but why settle for like a lame pencil skirt when you can get one with a little bit more oomph? And these pleats are amazing.
The pleats are at the back, and you have to see this little kick. It's so cute.
So cute, right?
It's because they say you should leave an impression when you walk away.
Absolutely. Always walk as if a man or three are staring at you from behind.
Wow.
Little tip. Now
I'm going to be walking backwards. I love a one-shoulder dress, and you brought one of these from the collection that I think is so elegant.
Yes. And this gorgeous blue, this is the Ava dress, is stunning.
It is phenomenal.
This cut is so slimming. Amazing first date dress, don't you think?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
It would lead to a second, third, and potentially marriage.
Yes.
I think so.
For sure. Just pop it on for a leather jacket if you're a little chilly, and some cute boots if you want.
And these colors that we're seeing, I feel like they're good crossover colors for spring transition dresses, right?
Yes. This kind of metallic blue, you can easily pop in for spring with brighter colors like yellow and green.
Oh,
or if you want to make it more winter, opt for charcoal and black.
And then if you talk vintage, there's something kind of flirty and fun, and this is one of those dresses that I think is just a darling.
Exactly. This one has such a retro vibe, and the bows are just so feminine and sweet. But I also love the all-over print.
Yeah.
Not every girl thinks that she can get away with an all-over print.
Right?
Any girl can't, especially if they're wearing Stop Staring, because you know it's going to fit amazing.
Ask the other ladies, come back out, because we've got to get one more look at them. I want to ask you, what do you think it is that works so well about this kind of vintage work on any body type? Can we get all the girls to come back out?
Well, I think the reason that we're so attracted to this look is because it is so timeless. It is so classic, and also has a hipness to it, where you don't feel like you're dressing for an era. You feel like you're dressing for a woman.
Right.
And I think these dresses embody what femininity is.
And modern fabrics help as well.
Yes.
We don't need Portrell anymore.
Exactly. No. These fabrics are forgiving, and they're comfortable, and they let you breathe. You don't ever feel like you're squozing into something, or that you're just, like, uncomfortable the whole day.
I get a lot of emails about where I dress from, and it's Stop Staring by Alicia Estrada is one of the places that I get my dresses from. Love the dresses. Love the price point, too.
Amazing.
Very affordable.
Yes. Super affordable. Anything runs from $80 up to $150.
Is fabulous herself, and she's very retro. If you'd like more information, the collection by designer Alicia Estrada, go to KTLA.com or StopStaringClothing.com. Kimmy, Happy New Year. Ladies, you look marvelous. Thank you so much. We're going to take a short break. Still ahead, you're going to find out what Miss Kate Middleton has been craving lately during her pregnancy. And forget about jumping into the Pacific Ocean. Oh, no, people. This is a real polar bear plunge. We'll show you that. Oh, I'm getting goosebumps just watching. We'll be right back.
This portion of the news brought to you by McDonald's Egg McMuffin.